have told newsmen that murder victims
stay right in this area.
If anybody wanted to kill the president, he could do a beautiful job.
No further details available.